athletic selves. Just something to cheer them up.
I wish I could just change everything and make the world a better place, but you know, I think number one for within yourself is, it's really hard sometimes, but really finding the things that you love about yourself. And not in an egocentric way, but we're all really, really good at some stuff. Not meaning doing things, but maybe you're really good at making someone else feel good, or maybe you're really good at you know, whatever it might be. So finding those things you love about yourself and for the world, you know, I mean, there's nice little things that can be like band-aids almost to what's going on, of like once upon a time, you know, just as a distraction. But, you know, I think we all need to focus on the reality and not try and escape it too much, but it's a balance, you know. We all need fantasy and all this fun stuff to keep joy in our lives and keep our passion for living and having fun with our families and friends. So, you know, it's a good balance of both, I think. I love you guys. I love it here and I love you all. And just, by the way, thank you all for being so, so welcoming. It's been such an awesome weekend. So, and that's because of you guys, so.
Between Regina or Selena, who would you play?
Oh, they're both so fun. Who would you play?
I would play Regina.
It's
on my shirt.
Yeah. I really don't know. I'm kind of torn. I'm gonna go with Selena though. Yeah.
And now she's disappointed because of the shirt.
I know. I can use the time machine to go back and then change the answer.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I should do that.
Maybe.
I don't know if I have. I still haven't bought it.
Yeah.
Thank you. Hi.
Hi.
I'd like to ask for some advice. Instead of just asking a question, if that's fine with you.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm an aspiring actress, and I'd really like to make it in the Hollywood world, and I know how hard it is. So do you have any advice on how I, just a simple Dutch girl, could possibly achieve that dream?
Look, if you believe in yourself and you believe that you're good at what you do and you love what you do, that you, as far as like logistically getting to the States, I mean, I don't really know. If I had to guess, I would suggest looking up and getting contact details for a bunch of the smaller agencies out there. And are you doing any classes or stuff here? Acting classes?
I have taken a few when I was younger, but currently not.
Maybe if you, I mean, you know, some people love doing classes and some people don't. I never did. I just don't really know. I did one for a week, but like, depends on the person if you like, you know, but it's good to get some kind of tape. Get some tape of yourself if you've never worked, you know. Get some tape of yourself so you can send it out to people. And just, if you want it, just keep sending it. Keep sending it. Annoy people. You know, annoy the hell out of people. If there's someone you want to see your tape, you know, do a good monologue or a scene with someone, a couple of different things, and send it out to people. And maybe even start here. Sending it out to people here locally would be better, and then they would more likely be able to help you internationally. Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
Have a nice day.
Thank you, you too. Best of luck.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your favorite city you've ever visited?
Well, you guys know it's Amsterdam.
What's your favorite castmate on Once Upon a Time?
I feel bad because I really liked everyone. You know, they're all my friends, and you know, I became closest with Bex and with Bobby though.
Okay, thank you.
They're not like favorites, so they just became closer to me than other people. And you know, I knew Rebecca beforehand as well, and Bobby and I were stuck working together all the time, which was wonderful because he's a very good friend now, so.
Thank you.
It's my sister's birthday today, and she's a great fan of yours. And I'd like to, would you maybe like to congratulate her? She can't, she
S-T-E-R-R-E. Stare.
It's a typical Dutch.
Stare.
Yeah.
Stare. Happy birthday. I'm sad that you can't be here, but I hope you have a wonderful day and happy Easter too.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I was wondering if you can do the rumble.
This thing?
Yes.
What, this thing?
Yeah.
I don't even know what it is. What does he do?
Yeah,
does he do
my... I
have never tried.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Colin does it. Colin does it like on the show, I think, sometimes too. Getting to know each other.